this.
Yeah. Are these ones?
I just said a hate rare. Did I? Didn't I just say a hate rare?
I always want to check in here to see if there's like something under the
story built in.
I know. Sort of hidden
because
secret.
Sometimes they do that.
Yeah, I'd like them too.
That's not bad.
Yay.
Let's open the boring ones first.
Can you get it open? Yeah, I'm fine. I got it. Silver clad for the last one. Oh.
I don't know if I like that.
This is what is that kind of get for allergies?
It's too good of a spread already.
I don't pay attention to anything. I pay attention to rare, but that's about it. Guess I can go multiple colors.
Damn.
There you go. Can't attack or block unless you control an artifact. I have one artifact.
Oops, sorry, Tim.
Whoa!
Did they
reprint Travelers in?
Yes.
That's crazy.
I think this kind of sucks.
I
So, can you cast that if you don't have a creature to target for yourself?
No. Because since it has the word target on there twice, you have to have two targets.
I do?
Yeah.
It's a boss. He didn't notice.
Do we?
I feel like I didn't have much else.
I hear that.
Did we all get blue dice? No different colors this time?
Yeah.
Lame. It's half the fun.
Uh-huh. Well, there probably is different colors. They just messed up.
Oh.
Put the same one in every single box. That's more of a WotC thing. Oh.
One of the rares I got was that artifact creature that its power and toughness is equal to the number of different lands you control.
Differently named.
Yeah,
yeah,
it was like, that's just
different
that's
languages don't
count
anything.
Yeah. This one says plant in Japanese. So.
No,
I got true. I got one. I got one mythic. It was a black pirate.
I got the crazy artifact.
This one, the direful rapture.
I want to play with that card, actually. That's one that I really liked. Nasty beast. It hurts everybody. I'm going to try Boros shenanigans, and then...
What Grixis is Pirates again?
Red and white. And then Grixis Pirates.
Are you gonna hit the Admiral in there? Back of brass?
I don't like that card. It's stupid art. It's not an excuse, not to play that. I like the women pirates. Maybe I'll just make an all female pirate deck. Carries up.
Captain Lannery Storm.
I'm going to use
Yeah, this is not a great.
Yeah, there was nothing very exciting. I ended up just pulling a bunch of dinos and being like, well, guess we're going dinos.
Well, they're powerful.
Yeah, if I can get to them. Unfortunately, I didn't get any of the cards that make them cost.
Oh, so. Yeah. I had to go look. Mine's a cross species. I did vampires and dinos. Of course.
And they're always awkward. So like, you show up and you play.
Oh no. Yeah.
Not all. It's like you count that 39. So I bet it's not right.
Or really good.
These are what you're not doing.
You've got dinosaur riding vampires.
Yeah. Not even the nasty guys. I need to win the game or at least.
Yeah.
Whatever this game is.
The less options I have. So
I've got nothing to do. looking at a sand.
That's a lot.
We got a few cards out.
Also, the reason there was a lot of two drops down because I was trying to get expensive things.
I have one thing with the sand, and it's pretty optional. Like, it's not that I do this when it gets me a sand. I didn't draw a bunch of things. Like,
I had some decent blue, like I could have gone and done something, but I didn't have enough creatures. Like the creatures I did have are good, but
yeah,
just not enough.
I don't even know
what.
I did 6 free drafts there.
Right.
No servings. Yeah. Yep. I haven't been to the DMV since that time that I had the license tag.
I've got a pretty good
not playing blue at pre-release. I will say that much.
Yeah, I had some good like counters, but
yeah.
I'm like, I can't just splash blue.
Yeah.
Not in here.
Horrible.
I ended up with mostly dinos, pirates, and then a little bit of vampires and merfolk.
They, like, the merfolk need each other too much, I feel like, to be super great and limited unless you're like,
All of the ones that went together perfectly.
Yeah. Like, the pirates, like, you can just have one good pirate.
Yeah. Same with the dinos.
The dinos are interesting.
And the vampires can just pop a couple in there for life, like, and it's great.
So, this allows the weekend we went there, moving to a track. And we had bought passes.
Too much light.
Because it's like
3 hours
of racing.
It's
rules is they've got like 3 city blocks of just like a television screen.
Oh, that's mine!
I'm gonna throw some more
Wizards make a policy that
I did pull a few things that I'm actually looking for out of this set. Like, I got an Admiral's Order counter spell. I just didn't get anything good to play with it.